22 years of age. Alexander Georgiev, his 10th start. Henrik Lundqvist has been injured. Andre Pavlik is the backup tonight. Great Holtby's been hurt too for Washington, but he will back up Grubauer. Alex Ovechkin, 44 goals, leading the National Hockey League. He has won the Rocket Richard Trophy for leading the league in goals, scoring 6 times in his career. Chris Kreider missed 24 games this season with a blood clot. He is back. He's on that top line that we cataloged in the Open. He has 10 points in his last 5 consecutive games. Mika Zibanejad and Evgeny Kuznetsov on the draw. The 3rd of 4 meetings, and again they will play. Jacob Yarabek gets to it. Formerly of the Montreal Canadiens, TJ Oshie through the middle for Nicklas Backstrom. Here comes Oshie. He scores! TJ Oshie, just about 3 minutes in, Washington off and running.
Well, for TJ Oshie, he's gone through a couple of long stretches this season where he hasn't scored goals. He changed his stick, and this time Nick Backstrom, one of the great passers in the game, gets the blue line and just puts it over the other side. The Rangers get 3 players that go to Backstrom. That leaves Oshie open on the other side, and the wrist shot just inside the far post underneath the blocker. He changed that stick.
Kuznetsov will swing it back for Ovechkin. Alex Ovechkin through the middle. Tom Wilson had 2 goals on Saturday, broken up. Loose in the circle, Kuznetsov across, a chance. Georgiev comes up big on Ovechkin.
Boy, how about that save? Georgiev with the quick glove was able to move over in a hurry. They say he's got very quick feet, and he shows it here. Gets in position, square to the shooter. And Ovechkin doesn't miss very often from that spot and with that kind of time. Very physical.
Through the middle of the ice, Ovechkin throws on the brakes now in the Rangers zone. Here's Kuznetsov to the wall. He draws a defender in Mark Stahl. Niskanen down deep, delays. He scores! All kinds of time to make it happen for Matt Niskanen. 2-0 Washington.
Yeah, that starts with Ovechkin just inside the blue line on the boards. He'll get the puck to Kuznetsov as Pionk steps up. And now here's Kuznetsov. What a pass. And Niskanen will look past, and then shoot. And catches the young goaltender a little bit by surprise. Georgiev, there wasn't much there, but you could see the glove started up high. When Niskanen looked past, the glove comes down. And guess where he goes? Right where the glove was to make it 2-0.
He'll dust it off. Alex Ovechkin inside for Backstrom. Little saucer pass finding Evgeny Kuznetsov from the wall. Back again for Backstrom. Carlson, Ovechkin hammers one. He scores! What a blast! The very familiar one-time blast of Alex Ovechkin has made it 3-0.
I mean, it's just plain unstoppable. You almost have to put a player right next to him so he doesn't have this time to do it. And off the post, short side, and in. 603 career goals, and he is not slowing down. What a shot. Great setup by John Carlson for one of the Capitals players to make contact with the puck before he could continue to try and get control.
Zuccarello through the middle, denied by Kuznetsov. Elevated out, it's a foot race. And a chance for Chiasson in front. Kuznetsov scores! Evgeny Kuznetsov. It'll be a shorthanded goal. Washington with a 4-0 lead.
Yeah, the quick out. Again, the outstanding pressure by Washington in their zone. And then here's the high flip pass. And now here come the Capitals. Kuznetsov right in the middle. And you can just see the puck go right past the blade of Brady Shea. Here it comes again. Long flip pass. Now Chiasson has it, throws it in front, and right past the stick blade of Brady Shea, and Kuznetsov is there to put it in the empty side to make it 4-0.
Victory in Montreal on Saturday. Michael Kempe cradles away from Kreider and dumps it in. Oshie in first. Backstrom in front, and it stays out. A chance for Burakovsky, almost 5-0.
John, that puck was on end, and that's why he misfired on the play. He had a wide open net.
John Forslund, Joe Micheletti is inside the glass at Madison Square Garden. head in off the stick of Pavlik that time by Jurebek. Look at that move. Kuznetsov cradling it. Ovechkin shot denied by Andrei Pavlik. It's showtime, Joe.
Well, we've said and mentioned about how dominating they've been in the offensive zone. And how about this? Kuznetsov, so highly talented. And that did not miss by much. Wow, what a play. We've seen this done in college hockey
yes. A
few times. And that one, there was some room up top. Sproul was coming over and he just loses control of it.
Ryan Spooner cranks up a cycle. The backhand pass chipped off Grubauer by Vizi. Now Elias Andersson holding on to it. Throws on the brakes. Seventh overall pick last June. This way for Spooner. Through the slot, Shea, body down by Grubauer. Left in back of the goal, and Burakovsky will get to it. From Washington, out to center. Oshie, Backstrom, Burakovsky for the front. Right in, shut down by Andrei Pavlik. The Rangers start again. Elias Andersson drops it off for Neil Pionk. Through the slot on a change, dangled ahead now. And carried to the corner by Jimmy Vesey. In front, they score! Elias Andersson, his first goal in the National Hockey League.
Beautiful pass from Jimmy Vesey. And Elias Andersson, goal number one of his career in his first NHL game. Grubauer tried to get over, got a piece of it. And the 19-year-old with the celebration.
What a great moment. Hayes will pop it out. Zuccarello, good pass. Filip Hedl, one-on-one with Carlson back. The 18-year-old almost puts on a show. Zuccarello will get to it. Here they come. For tie. Hayes on the doorstep. And it goes out of play.
Wow, what a chance. Filip Hedl was doing those types of things in training camp. And that's why he played the first two games of the season. Here it is again. He's 6'2". He's put on 10 extra pounds. He's now 210. And Zuccarello does a good job here.
Defender double teamed in the slot. Buchnevich. Pavel Buchnevich for the Rangers. Moves up. Out in front. And the net off the pegs. And Grubauer got in the way.
Now the Rangers are attacking this period. And Philip Grubauer, who wasn't busy in period number one, has been here. It looked like he might have gotten a piece of the first one, then maybe off the post.
Yeah.
Let's see, did he get a piece of it here? Yeah, off his skate first. Great save by Grubauer. That's a fantastic save.
Bravo Guerra gets to it. To the point, Shea brought out by Hayes. They wind it up again. O'Gara with a shot wide. The rebound, Hedl. Loose on the goal, they score! Matt Zuccarello gets the assist from Filip Hedl, his first point in the NHL. And the Rangers are within two.
Now the Rangers used the penalty kill momentum to start the period, and they get it down the other end. And this was just total control for about 30 seconds, and eventually Zuccarello over on the other side as a pass from Hedl gets deflected. Here's Hedl again. Be a little deflection right here. Kind of misses, bounces around. Wasn't the perfect pass, but that's his first NHL point. And the Rangers are making a game out of this as Zuccarello is right there, has to stop it with the skate.
Nicholas Backstrom. Most of everything they do runs through him. It gets to Ovechkin. What a stop! Andrei Pavlik. Off the bench has been very good for the Rangers.
It's just unbelievable timing. Ovechkin is standing still, and then he waits, and he goes just at the perfect time, and Backstrom gets the puck through everybody. And
Rangers stacked up at the line. Conley returns it to Orlov. A wrist shot, patted down. It's available. And Eller comes in. Ovechkin stopped by Pavlik. Hampered by Alex Chiasson. He'll rub him out. Nemestikov supports it. He'll wind it up. Here's a chance. Nemestikov just through the blue and out. My goodness, what a chance for Vlad Nemestikov. Bumps it out to center. Nemestikov will get to it. The New York Rangers made a charge in the final 40 minutes, but the four goals scored in the first period by the Washington Capitals will stand up tonight at Madison Square Garden. Philip Grubauer gets it done again. Alex Ovechkin with his 45th goal of the season, and the Capitals defeat the Rangers by a count of 4-2.